Click File and open your project. Maximize Display Application to access simulation. In main menu, click Scenario Simulation button. Click Scenario Setting to set scenario. Click on Iteration Setting for generating the scenario matrix. Define the number of iteration periods for the simulation. Example 4 iteration. The frame will show the options for modifying the scenario. You can right-click on the one of the rows period, and select Checkout Project to get new independent Abacus project based on the selected period. Independently, you can do modification on the project and also start new simulation based on the project. The probability of each pair of land use glass is compiled as Transition Probability Matrix TPM. You can highlight the row header of a land use system and right-click. Then click Set No Conversion to set no conversion scenario from the highlighted land use system. This scenario matrix has the same role as the transition probability matrix, except this using the actual land area size. Default unit is fraction hectare, thus the sum of all values in one zone matrix should be equal to 1. The output of the simulation is provided for each of time step and can be exported easily to produce a family of curves of cumulative emissions during the period of simulation. User can change the threshold by changing the value on the available text field and click Update button after to refreshing the avoidable emission table. Tab Total in Summary shows the emission summary per period of simulation. Tab Cumulative in Summary shows the emission summary and cumulative over the periods of simulation. Land Use Transition shows the changes on land use transition over the simulation periods. Emission matrix shows the changes on emitted emission per land use transition over the simulation periods. Total cost benefit shows the changes on total cost benefit per land use transition over the simulation periods. Opportunity cost matrix shows the changes on opportunity cost per land use transition over the simulation periods.